And then Marquise Cooper gets credit for the tackle.
An opportunity right here for Epstein on the 33-yard field goal to make it a 9-point lead for Michigan. Blocked by Omare Lowe. Picked up, and the other way it goes. Roc Alexander.
Do you believe it? Man. Do you believe it?
No. Incredible turnaround of circumstances. They block it. Lowe blocks it. Alexander, the speedster, picks it up and races untouched into the end zone. And a chance right here for the Huskies to take the lead.
Keith, they were exhausted. Michigan was knocking at the door, taking control of the ball game. You talk about a big play and a turn of events. And how ironic, the ball ends up in the